here today at Land of Legends Raceway. We may be getting a second bout of weather coming in here soon, but we had a little bit of delay early. Scott Kerwin is here. The car behind him is the Bubby Pollock sportsman car. You were the first one in it. First of all, before we get to specifics, how the heck are you?
Good, been good, man. We just came down to shake the car down for Bubby. The race wasn't opened yet, so changed the setup from last year, and we want to see how it was. So come out and do some playing around a little bit.
Big changes from what Bubby was telling me.
Yeah, he had ran a different setup last year. We went off stuff, short rod stuff, and changed it over. So trying to get him comfortable in it. I drove it with a Swiggle like that, and it was pretty good. So wanted him to try it this year.
Looks like all new stuff, is it?
Pardon?
Is it all new stuff?
No. Same car. It's a Bicknell's 2016 car.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Looks like new stuff, so
you did
a nice job.
New body, and that's about it. Same motor.
What did we learn in that first session?
The car's pretty good. I mean, that's why I wanted him to try it the way I did try it, you know, to let him feel that what I, you know, let him have a little feel that I had, because the car's pretty good. So I want him to go right out. I don't want to change something, and then, you know, I want him to get a little seat time in it. So
I noticed you were talking to him a little bit before he's getting ready to get in. What were you telling him?
I was just telling him there's a pretty good rut, and it's real soft in turn one, so I kind of wanted him to either stay lower or stay above it, so you don't, it's pretty bumpy down there.
Okay. How you been doing? How has the last 3 months been for you?
Good. I've been just, you know, we had a couple months off from work there, GM, and so got back to work like 3 weeks ago, and pretty much normal as always, you know, except for wearing a mask all day long. But
what do you do?
I drive fork truck and GM powertrain.
Oh, okay. So was it tough? Were you on unemployment and stuff? Or?
Oh, yeah, we were on unemployment the whole deal for 2 months. So
how'd you deal with being at home and everything like
nice.
That?
I like that retired life.
Really? Almost like a vacation, almost,
vacation,
huh?
Yeah. But you couldn't go anywhere.
Was this your first time in the suit today, this year?
Yes, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
How excited?
I only raced 3 times last year.
Oh, that was it?
Yeah.
What about this year?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I want him to get in it more, but I don't know if he does. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Was it fun, at least,
out there now?
Yeah,
it was fun. Mm-hmm. It's a good time.
Yeah. Heard you went through some tear-offs.
Yeah, I was a little muddy passing some guys.
Yeah. One guy pulled in. He forgot to put them on. So, but that's the kind of stuff. That's why we come to practices, right?
We were the Packer cars there. We were the first ones out.
Always are, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So, well, good to see you. And keep in touch. Let me know if you are going to get out, okay?
Yep. Thanks, Doug.
Scott Kerwin just got some hot laps. He's had his fun. Now he'll work with Bubby Pollock to make him a little better here later today.